We try to keep this spirit of handcrafted in everything we do. Mankind can create, and that's probably the best of mankind, is to be a creator. Once we had done the enamel grand feu, which is sort of the pinnacle of making a white dial, we thought about other métiers d'art. And we thought, okay, the second one after that is guilloché. And we did it in a very modern way. And the idea was, we love tradition and we love modernity. So we take the best of the tradition of watchmaking, yet we express it in a modern way. Hello, my name is Xavier Roque-Morel. I'm the CEO of Chapec. And today I would like to introduce you to the art of guilloché, and especially one type of guilloché called guilloché main. We are in Switzerland, we are in the Jura, we are in a small area called Le Val de Rue, where three of the most unique craftsmen doing that work are located. And today we are with our partner, one of the team members, and we are going to discover the art of guilloché.
L'art du guillochage, car c'est un art, est en fait de la gravure apportée sur de la matière précieuse.
So the first step of making a guilloché main is creating the initial thread. You do it with the chisel and the guide. The guide maintains the maximum depth, and the chisel comes to cut the metal. Here with the thumb, the pusher maintains gently the pressure to create a perfect cut. Here Sylvain is preparing the first half of the decor. It's a circular motion all across the plate, starting or taking as a center one of the two subdials. The eyes are fundamental because he has to stop exactly when the lines are crossing the initial thread. Precision is key. In the second part of the decor creation, we understand what it's about. It's about recreating a design as if it was stone skipping on a lake, and the ripples created by the skipping would suddenly create interferences. It's a unique design, exclusive to Chapec.
Le guillochage de la maison Chapec est lui unique, mais le jeu de lumière créé par le décor Chapec rend une pièce tout à fait inimitable.
What makes a guilloché main unique is first of all the tool. This is a unique tool that cuts very nicely, very gently the metal. The cut of the chisel creates a V shape. The V together creates like mountains, like our Swiss mountains, no? But what is nice with a circular cut like this made by a chisel is that it cuts gently the metal in a way that there is no micro ray coming out of the design. So it's pure, it's profound, it's edgy, it creates a beautiful shadow. That's the difference between guilloché main and any other mechanical design.